don't get two wives at the same time.
No, no, no.
You got to prove yourself. So 5 years goes by, Dr. Umar say, I want a second wife. They say, now you get a wife from the Venus.
Who's in the Venus?
Women who've been married before, they might be divorced now, they might have a couple children, but they still got it going on. They're progressive, they got goals, they still got it going on. So that's my second wife. A couple of years go by, I say, I want a third wife. The elders talk to my first two wives, make sure everything is good. They say, you check out. Now you get a wife on the C list. What does C stand for?
Be careful.
The women on this list have a little bit more baggage. They might have a terminal illness. They might have an irreversible sexual transmitted disease. They might can't get pregnant. They have more than 7 kids. They might not have a high school diploma. They have baggage. And some of the fellas looking at me like, why would I want one of them? It's not up to you. If you want to be a polygamist, you want to do it to serve the interests of the community, not you. Which means that a woman in Toronto with 10 kids on public assistance has just as much right to a husband as a sister with a doctorate with no kids. All the women get a chance to get married, not just the ones at the top. See, black women, if you organize it the right way, we want money. Problem is y'all deny it too much to put some rules to this game and cut the nonsense out. So then I say I want to get a fourth wife. And then my sister, you can only have four. You can only have four. So I go back to the elders, I get approved for a fourth wife, maybe. And then they say this wife comes from the D list.
What does D stand for? Dangerous. You know what kind of sisters is on this list? Some of them get a hard time.
They got a couple bodies in the hood. They shot a couple baby daddies by accident. They did a couple dropouts on Southside 200. But if you want four wives, your fourth wife is going to be a woman with a lot of that. She might only have one eye. She might be on Prozac, Zoloft, Paxil. She might have an ankle bracelet, house arrest on.
But if you want a fourth wife, you want to get it.
But fellas, before you say I don't want a fourth wife, listen to me. She is your best wife. Cause she would keep the other three in line. She the regular. She come home, boom!
Did y'all do what y'all supposed to do?
You were supposed to have a kid's dress. You were supposed to have a break. And you was supposed to be this. So before I bust a cap off in here, I'm going to take a walk to the store and give you two loosies to kind of take. And when I come back, you better have your work done or it's going to be a body in here. She will be your security guard. She go with Dr. Umar to the lectures. Her husband ain't signing nobody both of y'all for one line. You gotta pick your son up, you run it late, you just gotta phone up on the principal. It's a group of kids out there that you gotta get about to beat your son up. Can you please come as soon as possible? He's on the ground curled up like a little punk in the kitchen. Can you hurry up? You call your wife from the DS? Hey babe, I'm running late. A little Umar is being beat up. Can you just go grab him, please? Don't do nothing now, just grab him. I'm your wifey, I got you, boo. Now you know she ain't got you, cause she's crazy. So we trying to get to school as fast as we can. And on the way to the school, the radio announcer comes on. Breaking news, this has been a drive-by at the elementary. 10 kids have been shot. And there's a woman walking around with an eye proud. Of course he said, she might be armed and pinned. So he said, baby, please tell me that ain't two. Yeah, baby, I had to ride for mine. But little Umar's okay. And you don't want to make her too mad because she'll flip off for your wife.
conclusion, we have to make sure that we take our time in choosing our relationships, because we won't be able to build any other institution in the black community until we build a family.
That's right.
We gotta get married. Black men, it is an African culture that you have to be married in order to be a man. Black women, you gotta be married in order to be a woman. We need each other. We are designed by infinite intelligence to need that other half. So there's no such thing as I don't want a wife, I don't want a husband. We all gotta get one. And just take your time choosing, because life is too long to be lived with somebody who's making you miserable. Ashe?
Ashe.
Tomorrow, 1 to 6, 1901. Weston Road, Suite Unit 18. We're going to see you on the road for the Fem 10. If I have any books I need to sign, bring them on up. Ashe, Ashe, Ashe. Thanks for coming out, guys.